Let it go. Classic story, Huntsman. Happy Huntsman, till tragedy befalls. Yeah, good night, Chris. Yeah, hopefully I'll... Yeah, I'm thinking of doing this maybe weekly. So we can kind of role play a little bit. I think I'm going to be as gruff as possible, and see where that takes us. Not gruff as in, like, jerkish. I'm just gonna say nothing. Basically. Yeah. And off she went to play. Tasks. I'm not gonna call out her name. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna be cautious. Forest is forbidden, but for some reason we have a feeling escaped in here. Or maybe she knew better. So, alright, so we'll search. Okay. There's a voice which we can completely ignore. Yeah, let's ignore the voice and investigate the creek. Okay. So the voice just continues on. So, your daughter's toy is now talking to you. Yeah. They give you some fun options. No, it's... It's pretty much plays like a visual novel, but there's some fun you can have. Be very pragmatic. Yeah, can't speak to that. Doesn't know your mind. Alright, so let's switch into film mode. Where is she? Thank you. dream. So who was singing? Your pixies and rats. Alright, well, again, snap into action. Let's get into the woods. Suppose you might. Yeah. What does a doll know? Say show yourself, but we already see this guy. I'd say it was gonna be tough. Emboldened by her daughter's disappearance, so say someone who started checking something. This is not more CPU than I expected. So, yeah, let's say the huntsman here. Respectful of these guys and say, look, for this guy, it's pretty crazy. Could have been another little girl. We know. Give you this one for. Yep. Just pretending to look down her. Oh, damn. Didn't realize those were his horns. I don't know why I was thinking that was like some sort of part of his weapon or something, but I guess, yeah. It's very sad. I like this. Warned me earlier. Dubious. Find out more about the Howl Queen. boys on left wasn't much of a choice. Yeah, just a doll that can talk. Full of stuffing. They should have gone with an apostrophe. To the end, full of stuffing. They're huntsmen. Spooky lady. Huh. Everybody seems shady. If I want to rile things up in this forest. We have to listen to him. Jeez. Sabotage is just going to affect him. I don't like the idea of giving, but maybe that will. I think we're just going to wish him luck. It's the most boring option, though. Give him bad that I should trust what the doll says. Such a sucker to help these creatures. Anybody could have yelled from there, it looked shady as hell, and I would say nothing. Really want that word for saying this guy would be gruff. is good. Gave up on that idea pretty quick. Yeah, I guess there's no curtains. Alright, yeah, so the little girl, the spooky one, trees. So many satyrs. It's like satyr stations. Can't find a tree hollow. Let's find the nearest satyr. Creepy twins in the woods. I also sell you, creepy doll. Oh yeah. Some like weird symbolism happening, for sure. Even this right here. Thank you. doll is like way too casual that they can talk. It's never talked before, presumably. It looks creepy. Ass richness. This is a good choice. Before this, we're alright, but it's pretty good. First instinct is to just attack this guy. I want to give in to what the people say. Kid, I guess. Yes, it's not any consolation. This is a choice. Seems obvious you would just say, sorry, but I need it. What would I give it? But I kind of want to fight that instinct. Thank you. after the dishes are clean. Yeah, it's a happy note. I got the dishes done. I'm in this dream world. Let's take a look. I'm gonna say nothing in this case. Yeah, great. These wolves studied in the finest fantasy university lands. So, yeah, I don't even know how to say that word. So, I think we'll listen to the sage advice of the wolves. Definitely not going to stay the night. This definitely seemed way too easily pain. I have no idea why I would close the door tightly right now. Like, nope, can't eat them. First, the simulacrum. It's like, don't try to. How bad would it be if... Yeah, no, that was actually your dog. And you just fed her to the wolves. End of the game. Seems like that was another test. Hello, Queen. Music's pretty subtle in this, but I like it. Toy this whole, like, in toy form for how many years? So it looks like this guy's been telling the story, been the narrator this whole time. You shut up. Surprising turn here. Sound very fun. Options in this? And that's the hollow. Huh. Yeah, I think I like that. Yeah, that is weird. That they, like... Well, all you have to do to make her the Hollow Queen is take her back home and crush that spear down. But yeah, I think it's a cute story, and... Plays pretty light. Free to pick up or pay what you want, I guess. Maybe not, but yeah, I like the ambiguity they gave the ending. It seemed like it was leading to choose this side or choose this. But there were more interesting choices to be made. Mainly the getting the wife character. Though that never really came back up. Just had to deal with in the moment. Alright, well I think I'm gonna wrap the stream up here. I'm going to think about doing this weekly every Wednesday night. Depending on my schedule. But trying to find a handful of games from Itch to showcase. Yeah, see how that goes. Cool. Good night.